That's right, that's right.
All right, sorry, I'm back.
We're gonna get this pat, and the war scores is the one that fears. We need to come over this way. We need to get these little cages. I don't know, somewhere over here. Another war scorch suit.
When you have a group that actually hits their buttons, they're not that bad.
Yeah, but it's just sometimes people pull more than one of those, and it's absolutely terrible. I mean, we're all focusing it. We know what to do.
Do we usually go that way, or yeah?
We can go whichever, as long as we're getting five of them, it doesn't matter. I would go down the shore and like across the road there. On beta, we always had to get 9 of these things, so 5 seems easy.
Remember you. story along.
Your story along?
Here, come for us, meat thieves! We rip you apart! What you waiting for? Bring us meat thieves!
So those guys over there, we don't need those at all. Yeah. There we go.
Of death.
Trick totem. Yeah, trick totem. Trick totem has a heal that needs to be kicked, and I think that's the one those blood loss.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Like, it doesn't move. I would sort of stick to the left. Stick left?
Yeah. The pet's gonna come back.
Yeah.
Let's try to cut it off before it gets close to this other mech. And when we go through the gates, there's like, I don't know, maybe like 6 rogues. And by dude, I mean the dude that fears. It's trash, so it's a little tricky. Watch the snipers. Yeah, on these rocks. You can pull the war score. I'll pull. So we want to avoid those hunters, and we want to go right for that pad. Nice. We can let this pet. There's vultures too with this bear, but it's fine. Want to kite the dogs into the traps. You don't want to get in the trap yourself. Gut shot will punt you backwards. Don't get punted into a trap. Gut shot is the tank mechanic. That's a nice thing. Hey, you can have it, dude. Yeah, but it's fine. None of this gear means anything 2 weeks. It is replacing.
got a 322 Heart of Azeroth right now, so.
I gotta do that quest because. Oh, rogues. You can't get your spark until you do that quest, and it's like, oh, really?
Oh, dude, Murloc World is amazing.
I mean, it is until, I mean, this is gonna be ninth time. I'm over it, yeah. It's ridiculous.
I'm just doing Toon 1, man, I'm sorry for right now.
I mean, I did it so many times on beta, too, like.
True.
Okay, so Stink Breath does, like, a frontal, like, puke. And it's gonna disorient, and it's terrible. It's really hard to see where it's coming from. There it is. So the cone is on you, it will move with you, right? Just don't put it on other people.
So turn it towards the whole group.
Yep.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
And this is a gauntlet. If you ever see a totem, we gotta fuck that thing up. If you see a totem, we gotta fuck it up. They're like actually worse than fish sticks were. War Scorch, fierce. This is two war scores. I'm watching the one on the left. We're going to the right. Everything rots away in the end. I control decay. I claim everything. I will wither this world and eat its bones. War Scourge. And this Rot Hexer over here on the right is like a pat, and he pats like right into the boss, so it's like best of them right now. We're dodging circle, killing totem. Easy. How are you? I'm not good offensive.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Because Alderman's a little bit of a shark.